A Maryland appeals court has overturned a jury verdict against a Baltimore police officer sued by the family of a man he shot. The Court of Special Appeals ruled Thursday that any prudent officer could reasonably have made the same decision. David Austin shot Jeffrey Blair after he charged at him during a February 2015 traffic stop. Matt Yurus, WJZ.